Hi and welcome back to my channel Crochet with Nona, and today I will show you how to make this beautiful pattern. It's great for a blanket, for scarf and any your project. And this side is wrong, this side is right, but I like wrong size more, so you can use any side you would like. And let's start it. Okay, for my blanket, I was using this Red Heart Super Saver, white and gray color. And I have hook size 4.25, but if you would like it, you can use different yarn or different hooks, it's on your choice. And this pattern, it will repeat every four row, it will repeat. So finish 1, 2, 3, 4 and repeat 1, 2, 3, 4 and repeat. So it's very easy. And I will show you just one rapport, which is 18 chain, it from here to here. I just make a border. I make a double, but you can use any border you would like. So I will show you just one wave. It's from here to here, and it makes about, if you have 4.25 millimeter hook and using about the same yarn like Impeccable, or you have Impeccable or Red Heart, so, and hook size 4.25, so one rapport it makes about 17 centimeter. And for row, because we will start from here, it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it makes about 8 centimeter. So for each rapport, we need 18 chain. And plus we start with 3 chain to start first row. So if you need more, you need to make 18 plus 18 plus 18 and so on, and plus 3 chain. So I will show you example just for one rapport, which is 18 chain, but you can make how many you need it. So let's start. And I have just 2 balls, white and blue, just for this tutorial. And and I have the same hook size, which is 4.25. And I have Impeccable for this tutorial, but like I said before, you can use any yarn you would like. Okay, so you need to make 18 chain for one rapport, or 36, or plus 18, plus 18, how many you need it. So for each rapport, it makes about 17 centimeters. So I make some, maybe 25 or 30, it doesn't matter, because it's just tutorial. So, and the plus, we need to make 3 chain to start row 1, 1, 2, 3. And now, and I just want to show you the graph. I will show you on the end of this video, so you can make a copy if someone prefer graph. So, and it's meaning, so a chain, it means single crochet, half double, double crochet, treble crochet, and double crochet. So first row, it will be 18 chain plus 1. Okay, so I make 3 chain, and I need to make double, treble. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4 yarn on my hook. I skip 3, 1, 2, 3, and in the 4 chain, I will make double, treble. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so your work looks like this. And every row, you need to change color to make the same patterns. Okay, so first 3 chain we will count like first double treble crochet. And this graph, it shows three chain plus one double triple, just what we make. Now we need to make two triple in next two stitches. So it will be yarn over one time, two times, you have three yarn on your hook, and insert your hook into next stitch, one time, two, and three. So your work looks like this. Now we need to make another treble, so it will be one, two, two times, one, two, three. I have three yarn on my hook. Insert your hook into next chain, and one, two, three. So now we have three double treble crochet and two treble crochet. Okay, now into next two stitches I will make two double. So yarn over just one time, insert your hook, one, two times. Okay, now it's another double into next stitch. Now we need to make half, two half double crochet into next two stitches. Так, one, and second half double crochet. Your work looks like this. Okay, now I need to make two singles. It shows on this graph, two singles, one and two. Now we're going to repeat, but this way. So it will be two half double crochet, two double, two treble, and two double treble. So we make two half double crochet, one and two into next stitch. Now make two double crochet into next two stitches, one double crochet and second double crochet. Okay, now I need to make two treble. It's one yarn over, two times, you have three yarn on your hook, insert your hook into next stitch, and one, two, and three. Now you have just one yarn on your hook. Now we need to make another treble, so it's one, two, three, insert your hook, and one, two, and three. And we finish this rapport with two double treble. So yarn over one time, two, and three, three times. So you have four yarn on your hook. Insert your hook into next stitch. Так, one, two, three, and four. And I need to make another one. Yarn over one time, two, three, insert your hook into next stitch. Так, one, two, three, and four. So we finish first rapport. So if you need to continue, if you need to make 36 or more, so you can continue the same way. So you just need to repeat double treble, double treble, 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 double, double, half double crochet, two single, and just repeat. Okay, but on this tutorial I will show you just one. Okay, now we need to change color. And what I'm going to do, I will get white. It's the same in Peekaboo. Okay, now I will make one chain. Make sure it's secure. And now I'm going to cut blue. Now I will turn my work this side. Okay, now I'm going to start second row. and the crow too. Okay, so now I'm going to make, it will be a little different, and on this graph, my writing, I didn't show, so we're using front or back. You see, we have two. We have front and we have back stitch. I'm going to use front stitch on this row. If you would like it, you can use two, so below these two stitches, if you would like it. But I prefer to use front because I would like to make this perfect line. So one side, which is right side, you see this line, but if you do, not using right or back stitch, so you will get, you will not get any lines. So it's wrong side of my pattern. You see, it's no lines. So because of that, I prefer to use front stitch. Okay, so now I have two tails, which I'm going to hide it. And now I have just one single crochet. So we make two chain. I already have one. I will make second one. So because first one, it's not count. And now I'm going to use front stitch. I will show you again with this one. Not like this, not two. Not back, I'm going to use front stitch with this one. And I need to make half double crochet. So yarn over, insert your hook into next front stitch, and I'm going to hide it below these stitches, like this. And now I'm going to make half double. Now I need to make another half. So I'm using again front stitch. And now I have three yarn on my hook. Now I have just one. Okay, so we start this row again with single crochet and two half double crochet. Okay, now I need to make two double crochet into next two double into next two stitches using front stitch. Так, one and two. Okay, now I need to make another double crochet into next stitch, and again I'm using front stitch, like this. Okay, now we need to make two treble. So I'm going to yarn over two times, insert your hook into front stitch, and one, two, and three times. Now I need to make another treble. Yarn over two times, insert your hook into front again. Okay, now I need to make two double treble. So yarn over one, two, three, and I have four yarn on my hook. Again, insert your hook into front stitch, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 yarn on my hook. So it will be 1, 2, 3, and 4. So it first double treble. Now second one, yarn over again, 1, 2, 3 times. I have 4 yarn on my hook. Insert your hook. Okay, now we have 2 double treble. So your work looks like this. And we don't have yarn on another side because we hide it below stitches. Okay, now I need to make another double treble. Yarn over again, 1, 2, 3 times. Insert your hook again in the front stitch, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, now we need to make 2 a treble. So it will be 1, 2 times. Insert your hook, and 1, 2, 3. And second one, yarn over 2 times, insert your hook into front stitch, 1, 2, 3. Okay, now we need to make 2 double. Yarn over just 1 time, insert your hook into front stitch, 1, 2. And second double crochet, 1, 2. Now I need to make 2 half into next 2 stitches, 1 and 2. And we finish this row with 1 single crochet. Now we need to change color again. So I'm going to cut this white yarn. I will need a little piece. Okay, it will be row 3. So now I'm going to change color. I will make 1 single crochet. Okay, now I'm going to turn work. And we will start row 3. Okay, row 3, it will repeat row 2 with color change. So we change color. And we're going to repeat row 2. So we're going back to, with my piece of paper, it says row 2. And we start this row with 2 chains. So I already have 1 chain, 1 single crochet, and I will make another one. So I have 2. Now I need to make 2 half double crochet. And I will hide this 2 yarn. Okay, so into next stitch. But before I will do that, I need to make, I will show you. So today, now in row 3, we're going to use back stitch, not the front. So in row 2, we use front stitch. Now we're going to use back stitch. Okay, so yarn over, insert your hook into next stitch, back stitch, and I will have half double crochet. Now we need to make another half double crochet into back stitch. So this side is going to be right in front, and this one is back. On this side we'll have line. Another side has no line. Okay, now I need to make 2 double crochet into next 2 stitches. 1 and 2 into back stitch. Okay, now I need to make two treble. So yarn over one, two times into back stitch. One, two, three. And another treble into back stitch. One, two, and three. Okay, now we need to make four double treble into next four stitches. So yarn over one, two, check just a moment, half, double, treble. Yeah, yarn over three times, insert your hook into next stitch and back stitch. Так, it's one, two, three, and four, and the last one, one, two, three, insert your hook into next back stitch. Okay, so what we have, your work looks like this, is another wave. So we have four double treble, and now we're going to make another two treble into next two stitches, back stitches, one, two. And second treble into back stitch. Now I'm going to make two double, one, two, and a half, one, and two, and last stitch it will be just single crochet. Okay, now we need to change color again, and let me cut this yarn. Okay, now we will change for white. Okay, now turn your work. Okay, we have back side, which is wrong side. Okay, so what it says on row four? Row four, it repeat row one. So I'm just going to get this, my notes, and for row one. And so what we need to do, instead of three chain, I will make three chain. We started with three chain, which count like double treble. So I already have one, so I will make three more. One, two, three. And now I'm going to hide these two tails. And now I'm going to use back stitches, not front. So every auto row it will be back stitch, every even it will be front stitches. Okay, now I need to make another one. So this one counted like double treble, first three chain. So next one it will be just treble, a double treble into next stitch in front, not the back. Okay, so we'll show you again. You have two front, which is this one, and back. So on this row I'm using front. Okay. yarn over 1, 2, 3 times, insert your hook into front stitch, tack 1, 2, 3, and 4. So now we have 2 double treble. Okay, now we need to make 2 treble. So yarn over 2 times, insert your hook into front stitch, next stitch, tack 1, 2, 3, and second to 1, 2, and I have 1, 2, 3. So what we have, your work looks like this. It's wrong side, no lines. And we have 2 double treble and 2 treble. Okay, now I need to make 2 double. Into next stitches, front stitches, tack 1 double and second double. Now I need to make 2 half double crochet into next 2 stitches using front stitches. Tack it's half and second half double crochet. Okay, now we need to make 2 singles into next 2 stitches using front stitches. 1 single and second single. If you look another side, you see we have this line. Okay, now we need to make 2 half double crochet into next 2 stitches using again front stitch. Tack 1 and 2. Okay, now I need to make 2 double into next 2 front stitches, 1 double crochet and second double crochet. Okay, now I need 2 treble. Yarn over 1 time, 2 times. Insert your hook into front stitch. 1, 2, and 3. And second to 1, 2 times. Insert your hook. 1, 2, and 3. Yes, now we have orphan V's. Okay, and last 2 stitches, it will be double, treble. Так, yarn over 1, 2, 3 times, insert your hook into front stitch, it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. And last 1, yarn over 1, 2, 3 times, insert your hook into front stitch, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so 1 rapport is ready. So if you have more, and of course you need more, so you just repeat, started with 2 double treble crochet, and continue 2 treble, 2 double, 2 half, 2 single, and just continue this row. Okay, and row 5, it will repeat row 1, which we did it, but we need to change color every row. So this side is back, this side is right, and just continue. So you will get the same patterns I have. So we started with a long one, which is half double crochet, or double treble crochet, and we make about again 17 centimeters, and we're going up. It's second row, third, and row 4. So we just make this part and just continue how many row you need it. And again, let me measure. So if we have so it makes one rapport, it makes about using different yarn. So if you're using impeccable, so it will, one rapport, it will be about 15 centimeter. This one is red heart, so one, it makes about, yes, about 15 centimeters. It's the same, it's one rapport, 15. So if you need again 30 centimeters, so you can make 18 chain plus 18. Okay, and start it with 3 chain. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video, and I will show you again. It's row 1, row 2. You can make a copy if you would like it. Row 3 and row 4, because some people like to see graphs or written but not video. So again, this one, it shows what does it mean. So I'll put on this side and you can make a copy. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you for watching. And if you like this video, could you please click like and subscribe. Okay, so again, row 1, row 2, color change, and row 3, which repeat row 2 with color change, row 4, repeat row 1 with color change. And next row 5 will repeat row 1, row 6 will repeat row 2, and so on. So every 4 row it will repeat, and you can go back to row 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so I hope you already make a copy, and thank you for watching again. So again, my channel is Crochet with Nona. Thank you for watching.